We got two 20s, some boss wheels that my brother had on his Mustang.
He got T-boned, by the way. Didn't wreck it being reckless.
We only got two because the other two are cracked and bent after the wreck. Let's try these bitches on. Got the two on the front for now. Drift life, not really, but I like the way they look a lot on the front. I might fix the other two. Buy a new set right now and slap them on just to have the car complete for now. I don't know, you guys let me know. I like them. Let me know if you guys like to see these wheels on it. They are 16s, but I don't have money for new rims right now. So I'll probably buy spacer adapters, and slap those on. Thank you guys for watching. Let me know what you guys think of the video and subscribe for more.